A blessed day, learners. Be ready and prepare yourself as we embark, learn, and enjoy this video. This time we study the professional education, philosophical foundations, major philosophical thoughts, realism. Be safe, and God bless you always. This is Teacher Lumaban YouTube channel.
Commit your way to the Lord, trust also in Him, and He shall bring it to pass. Psalm 37 verse 5.
Major philosophical thoughts. Pangunahing pilosopikal na kaisipan. Realism. Realismo. Isa, stresses that the world is made up of real, substantial and material entities. Binibigyang diin ang mundo ay binubuo ng tunay, matibay at material na mga nilalang. Dalawa, knowledge is derived from sense experience. Ang kaalaman ay nagmula sa karanasang pandama. Aim, to provide students with the essential knowledge to survive the natural world. Layunin, upang mabigyan ang mga mag-aaral ng mahahalagang kaalaman upang mabuhay sa natural na mundo. Methods, lectures, demonstrations, and sensory experiences, inductive logic. Paraan, mga lektura, demonstrasyon, at pandama na karanasan, induktibong loika. Content, science and mathematics. Nilalaman, agham at matematika. The learner. Ang nag-aaral. Isa, sense mechanism, a functioning organism in which, through sensory experience, one can perceive the natural order of the world. Mekanismo ng pandama, isang gumaganang organismo kung saan, sa pamamagitan ng pandama na karanasan, maiintindihan ng isa ang natural na kaayusan ng mundo. Dalawa, can team only when he follows the laws of learning. Makakapagtambal lamang kapag sinusunod niya ang mga batas ng pag-aaral. The teacher. Ang guro. Isa, a guide, a demonstrator, who has full mastery of the knowledge of the realities of life. Isang gabay, isang demonstrador, na may ganap na karunungan sa kaalaman ng mga katotohanan ng buhay. Dalawa, requires the learner to recall, explain, and compare facts, to interpret relationships, and to infer new meanings. Nangangailangan ng mag-aaral na alalahanin, ipaliwanag, at ihambing ang mga katotohanan, upang bigyang kahulugan ang mga relasyon, at maghinuha ng mga bagong kahulugan. Tatlo, rewards the success of each learner and reinforces what has been learned. Ginagantimpalaan ang tagumpay ng bawat mag-aaral at pinatitibay ang natutunan. Apat, utilizes the learner's interest by relating the lessons to the learner's experiences, and by making the subject matter as concrete as possible. Ginagamit ang interes ng mag-aaral sa pamamagitan ng pag-uugnay ng mga aralin sa mga karanasan ng mag-aaral, at sa pamamagitan ng paggawa ng paksang konkreto hanggat maaari. The school. Ang paaralan. Isa, transmits knowledge. Nagpapadala ng kaalaman. Dalawa, classrooms are highly ordered and disciplined. Ang mga silid-aralan ay lubos na maayos at disiplinado. Proponents, Aristotle, Harbart, Comenius. Mga proponent, Aristotle, Harbart, Comenius.
I can do all things through Christ who strengthens me. Philippians 4 verse 13.
I hope you enjoyed and learned something new from our topic on professional education, philosophical foundations. If you learned something from this video, please give this video a thumbs up. Don't forget to share this video with your friends. If you have comments, questions, or suggestions, you can leave a message in the comment section below. Thank you very much for watching my videos. Hoping that we meet again in my next video, and God bless you always. It is the Teacher Lumaban YouTube channel.